No, but it speaks a little bit about what to do in the wintertime to kind of pass the worst bits of it, like, you know, mid-February, too cold, the snow, what kind of weather. And so you just invite a bunch of friends over to your house, eat a bunch of really good food, swap stories, and completely go through your liquor cabinet. I think that's just the best way to go about it. And snuggle up around like a wood stove or something like that. And that's just kind of how what it speaks about. So I hope you enjoy. It's called Auprès du Poêle.
And I think there's a nifty little clock up there, so they actually know when we're going overtime. So this is the last one, and we'll take a break. How about that?
You can go drink some boozes. And steal some posters. This is called Auprès du Poêle. We'll see you guys after the break. You've been amazing. Thank you.
Ready?
Yep.
That was a nice applause. Thanks.